Hi, my name is Fernando Guiar. I'm from Brazil, and in November I'm coming to Australia to co-facilitate two workshops with Richmond Heath, one in Melbourne and another in Sydney. And people have been asking me, what are those workshops about? Well, they are not TRE workshops. They are nothing similar to what you have seen a TRE workshop. The only similarity is that we are going to work with the tremors and involuntary movement. Richmond and I, we've been passionate about exploring, studying, and researching new possibilities of using the tremors so we can be more in our bodies, more in ourselves. We can follow our path of self-growth and expansion and creating change. We've had this question in our mind, how can we create change through tremors? If you're really passionate about those tremors and involuntary movements, that's the kind of workshop you want to go. Because we are going to bring new perspectives, we're going to bring these new explorations we are doing into the workshop. For example, we are going to work with neurogenic entrainment. And that's about two people tremoring at the same time in relationship. You probably have practiced theory always by yourself. You know, maybe in a group or with a facilitator, but basically you are tremoring and working on yourself. With neurogenic entrainment, something really fascinating happens. When two people, they can allow shaking to happen at will, and you will learn that at a workshop. You will learn how to allow and trigger neurogenic movements at will. When you allow that together in relationship with someone, there is a communication, nonverbal communication that happens between the bodies, the systems, the organism, that goes beyond our usual cognitive mind. And what I've seen is that, you know, I've seen people watching their defenses arising in front of their eyes as they tremored in front of each other. And without having to do much about it, but just allowing it to continue move, defenses started to soften. And something new arises, something that the person has never experienced before, a different connection with that other human being in front of them. So really powerful too, to change how we connect to each other, how we relate to each other, and the potential to use that to transform our relationships. On top of that, we are going to work with developmental trauma, but we are not going to work with the usual approach to developmental trauma. We are not. I'm going to bring something I've been developing, which is working with the fundamental qualities that are in the core of each developmental trauma. So I'll bring those qualities into the room. For example, I'm gonna bring the quality of firmness, stability, groundness, solidity. And we're gonna move through other qualities and also our beauty, our heart. I'm also going to move into deep silence and presence. And maybe you're going to touch home and come back. Could you sense some change in the energy as I was speaking? Some change in the quality? Maybe the quality of my voice, the quality of your connection with me? That's what we're going to do. And I've been in a room with 40 people, we're all doing the same, and it's powerful. If you have that awareness while shaking with someone in front of you, wow, that brings you some new possibilities. As those qualities blossom within you, they start to nurture some deep wounds, the wounds that formed our developmental trauma. And that gives you a whole new foundation to build your life upon and bring the beautiful qualities of who you are into this planet. This workshop is really about claiming those beautiful qualities and bringing them into your life, bringing them into this world. It's time for that. It's time to change. It's time to change this world and to be part of that movement. The world and you deserve the beauty, the strength, the love, the wisdom within you. And that's what this workshop is really about. And we're going to use neurogenic movements and tremors to help us with that. See you there.